So this is a pulp. This is how you dribble forward. You just kind of hold your bottom hand at the bottom like this. Your top hand, you want to keep your bottom hand pretty loose. And you can turn the stick like this and dribble backwards. You never want to touch the curved side of the stick with the ball. You want to draw the flat edge. It gives you more control.